beautiful humans, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome to my closet, my happy place. We're gonna hang out for a little while and talk about fashion. Today I have a good American haul. I have five pairs of good American jeans. I have been dying to try these. I see them all over Instagram and they're just taunting me. So I finally decided I'm gonna just break down, try them out, see what I think, and then I wanna share that with you. So let's dive right in and get started. You're not gonna see too much of my face because I'm gonna have to angle my camera down so you can get a full look at the denim, which is what we're talking about today. But I just wanted to talk a little bit. This first pair of jeans is the Good Legs collection. It is a high waist pant jean. The color is blue 224. All of their colors are numbered. So I just wanted to let you know which color I'm trying on in case you like it, and so you'll know what to look for because there are so many on the website. So this pair is blue 224. The price is $99. All of these jeans are a size 20. I wanted to just get every style in the same size so that I could compare like how they fit. So they're all a size 20, and I will list my measurements down below in the description box. So that will help you kind of compare your sizes to mine in case you need help with deciding what size to order. I do feel like I probably could size down in several of these, but we'll talk about that as I try them on. This first pair I actually received in a recent Nordstrom Trunk Club box. I had requested that they send me some good American jeans for me to try, and then I ended up ordering several from the actual Good American website as well. But this pair is actually from Nordstrom, the Trunk Club, and like I said, very high-waisted. These are the Good Legs. So let me turn this down so you can see. So when they say high waist, they literally mean high waist. My belly button is like way down here. So this is coming all the way up to my rib cage, which is technically the smallest part of my waist. However, these are the highest jeans I have ever had. I don't know how I feel about them. They do look really good though. I'm loving this color. It is just a dark, very, very, very dark blue, almost black. It's kind of picking up a little black on camera, but a very nice color, zero distressing. It's just a solid, like classic dressy jean, definitely something that could be dressed up. It is an amazing length. It hits my ankles just right, maybe one roll too long, but definitely good. Like I can wear pretty much any kind of shoe with this length. The one thing about these Good American is they do make the booty look good. I have a very flat pancake booty and I need all the lift I can get in a pair of jeans. They do make the pockets a little bigger, so that adds to the good aesthetic on your behind. There's no gapping. That is one of their key things, is that there's no gapping here at the back. It just snugs in really tight. Makes your legs look really long, I think. So yeah, I mean, they are definitely a really good quality jean. There's a good amount of stretch. And they say that the way the technology is, that you can get more washes, I mean, more wears out of them between washes. So you don't have to wash them every time, and they're not going to stretch out like some jeans that have stretch. So again, good legs. Let's move on to the next. Okay, so the next style is the good petite skinny. This is a mid-rise jean. The color is blue 623, and it is $159 for this pair. Now the good petite, let me move you down so you can see. The good petite is designed for people that are 5'4 and under, which is what I am. I am 5'4, so a lot of times jeans are too long for me, and I usually have to cuff them or have them hemmed. These are not that way. They are definitely, they're almost barely, just a slight bit too short even, but I am much rather have a little bit too short than way too long. So I wanted to get a wide range of colors to try in all the styles. So this is a lighter wash. I do not have very many light wash jeans, so I'm going to try to transition a little bit more to that, especially with spring and summer coming up. So I got this white, this light wash blue. I really like it. It's almost like a classic worn out jean look. Very, very nice. This one has the little raw hem, not hem, but like a raw edge all along the waist band, which is a nice little detail. Just gives it a little style, a little something. It is not quite as high waisted as the other jeans that I just tried, but it is very, very high waisted. Belly button is here. Here is the top of the jean. So it is just barely below my rib cage. But yeah, these are a perfect fit. They just fit like a glove. Pop the booty a little bit, which is good. No gap on these either. Even though they're a little bit lower, there's still no gapping on the back. Great length, almost just slightly cropped, which is really good for spring coming up, and even like into fall where you can wear booties and stuff with them. But yeah, I definitely like the petite style, since I am on the shorter side, 5'4". So yeah, that's these. Okay, so the next pair is the good waist extreme deep V in the color blue 630. It is a waist shaper jean, so it has a little panel in the front to really help accentuate your waist. I think they call it a corset type thing. It has a very high rise jean. It retails for $149. Let me put you down again so you can really see. Not too far. Okay, I absolutely love this color. It is so, I don't know, it just looks so expensive. just very cool. Again, this one has the raw edge here on the waistband like the petites did. So it gives a little bit of a detail. Lots of whiskering in the color. That's those little stripes that they have in there that, you know, mimic a really worn in pair of comfy jeans. Really good length. This is a full length, so it does have a little bit of raw hem on the edges. Not a full raw, but just looks really worn in. And the reason they call these the extreme deep V is this right here. They call this a yoke, I think. And so this goes in really deep. which really helps accentuate like your waist, pulls your butt up, so you have a really good shape. I think these probably make my behind look the best of the ones I've tried so far. It has that panel, like I said, all across here that just really keeps everything smooth. If you have that belly roll that you don't like I do, this really just kind of smooths that out so you can't see it as prominently, which is really good. I really like this pair. The color is amazing. Has a really good amount of stretch, but yet still feels like a really traditional denim. It's just a little bit of stretch to it. But yeah, that is, they call this the Good Waist Extreme V. Okay, so the next style is the Good Curve Skinny. In the color blue 190. These run 165. They have flat tummy technology. Let me put this down so you can see a ultra high rise, which again, this is one of the highest rises all the way up to my rib cage, a little bit past even. I don't know. I think if I sat down, it would almost like push into my ribs. That's how high they are. This is vintage inspired, ultra high rise, flat tummy technology. And I do feel like these are definitely vintage inspired. Like I feel like this color, even style, is something I would have worn in high school or even junior high. It's a very like thick denim, just has a tiny little bit of stretch to it, not very much at all. But a very thick, heavy denim, just a classic blue, like just the perfect like denim blue color that you think of when you think of denim. Has very, very high waist, even in the back, so there's no gapping. That is one thing. They know what to do about the gapping. There is never an issue with that with any of the jeans I've tried. This one doesn't have as much lift in the butt area as some of them have. This is the Good Curve collection, so I think it's mainly for people that have more curves and just kind of want to keep their tummy flat. Has a really good length. It just barely hits my ankle. Not too long at all. Kind of more of a straight leg opening at the bottom. Not so skinny as some of them. Which I'm kind of trying to lean a little bit towards getting away from the super, super skinny bottoms like I have been used to. But yeah, that's what the Good Curve look like. They are considered a skinny, but it's not as skinny at the bottom as the other ones. But yeah, I really like them. But we have one more pair to try on. And let's get to it. So when I placed my order with Good American, I ordered 3 pairs of jeans. And the very next day after I placed the order, they came out with the new style, which is the Good Legs Low. And since I have such an issue with high-waisted jeans just being way too high, I really felt like I needed to try the low rise jean. So this one is, they call it a V shape. I'm not sure what that means. Gap proof waistband, as they all do. Ultimate skinny sculpting jean with extra stretch and flat tummy tech. So this is definitely the stretchiest of the jeans of the ones that I've tried. This is what they look like. They have tons of stretch in them, which is really good. However, with that amount of stretch, they might not get as many wears between washes, I'm guessing. I might be wrong, but But since they are considered a low rise, and they are the lowest ones of the five that I've tried, but they still are pretty high on me. My belly button is here, so it has about that much. It's just like right there at the top of my belly right there. So it's a good rise. A little more comfortable than some of the other ones that really came up under my rib cage. I just feel like that's just so, would be way too high, especially when I'm sitting. Although I don't sit a whole lot when I'm at work, but I do sit down sometimes, and driving in the car, I don't like that feeling of pressure on my ribs, especially after a long day. But this rise I think would be really good, especially since it's so stretchy. The waistband seems pretty stretchy, even more so than down here. It does have a little bit of like gathering, which I don't love. So I might actually want to size down in these since they are so stretchy. They have a good length. They hit just the top of my ankle, or bottom of my ankle, really. The color is really good. I forgot to take note of what number it is. I will have everything linked down in the description, all of my measurements and each pair of jeans that I got. Like I said, I got a size 20 in all across the board, so I could see exactly how the fit was with each style that they offered. So I think it gave me a little bit better idea of which ones I like the most. This one does have a pretty good lift on the back side, no gapping. It does want to like fold down right here, which I'm just now noticing, but that's probably just because there's so much stretch in the waistband. It does feel really secure though here in the front. Pockets are pretty deep on. That's one thing that I've noticed, that all of them have a really good pocket. I mean, they don't go all the way down, but definitely give you some room to put some things if you need to put something in your pockets. And like I said too, the back pockets are bigger than normal, which really just like enhances your backside a little bit more. Really flatter, makes it more flattering, pops it a little bit. If that's something you are interested in, having a little bit more fullness in your booty, I know I need some because I'm just so flat generally in my backside. So I need all the popping I can get. But that is the haul. So Good American across the board is a really good brand. I would definitely buy more of them. I'm not sure exactly which ones I'm gonna keep of these. Those super high-waisted ones are it's just too much. I have a very short torso, and it's just a little bit too much for me. But if you have a longer torso, or if you want that extra security, these high-waisted jeans are amazing. Like they really do have the technology to fit a woman's body with curves and really making it look the best that it can look. So I'm really impressed with these Good American jeans that I've tried. There are several others that I have yet to get, but since they are so pricey, I couldn't get too many this time, but I will probably try at a later date to get a few more of the styles and try them out and see which ones I like the best. But I'm really thinking the good petite are some of my favorites. The good waist extreme V, like that really was intriguing to me that they shaped that V in the back so that it really like enhanced your shape and your curves. So yes, definitely a good brand of jeans if you're looking for something like that super good quality that's gonna last you a long, long time. So I'm excited to have lots of more videos in the works, different hauls. I'm going to be doing some American Eagle jeans that I have never tried before. So that's an exciting haul that's gonna be coming up soon. Be sure to check out some of my old ones. I have some Torrid hauls. I have Trunk Club hauls. Check those out if you haven't already. if you know anybody that is looking for jeans or curious about Good American, share this video with them. I want to try to help as many people as I can that are wanting to know how the fit is and what the quality is with this brand, since we're seeing it all over the place. At least I am. Instagram, Facebook, everywhere. I'm just constantly seeing ads for these Good American jeans, and I'm impressed, and I'm excited to try some of their other stuff too. So if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already. I love hanging out with you guys. I love talking about fashion and having good positivity for plus size bodies. We need to see more plus size bodies just mainstream so that we can all start feeling really good about ourselves and knowing that we are beautiful no matter what the size in our jeans say. That number, who cares what it is, because clothes aren't even all made the same. But I want to help everybody that I can, and I'm so glad that you stayed and watched this with me, hung out in my closet. It really truly is one of the happiest places for me to be. I just love being in here, and especially when I get to hang out with you and chat about clothes and trying stuff on. It's just been so amazing for me to do this for you guys. So I will see you on the next one, and I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.